Hey everyone, my name is Simshig and welcome back to my Sims 2 Pleasantview Let's Play. Last time we were playing the Goth family and Dawn and Cassandra got married, and this time we're going to be playing the Caliente family with Dina and Nina. Now, I definitely adore playing the Caliente family. They're always very drama filled and full of fun. Nina Caliente is a romance sim. She loves to date around as much as possible, and Dina is a gold digger. We already saw them both a little bit in Don Lothario's household, but today we're actually going to get into playing them, so let's just go ahead and read their bio. So this is the Caliente family. They live on 170 Main Street, and their bio reads, "Was it just a coincidence that the Caliente sisters arrived on the eve of Bella's disappearance, and is their interest in Mortimer physical or fiscal?" Sounds pretty exciting. Let's jump right in. Alright guys, here we are in the Caliente family. Today we are going to play with Dina and Nina. You met them both before in the Lothario and the Goth family. We're going to start off just by looking at Dina here. Dina is a fortune sim. She has a want to marry a rich sim. She's currently in love with Mortimer Goth and Dawn, but Dawn's kind of a side piece anyway. She doesn't necessarily really think anything's gonna come of it with Dawn. She's more interested in Mortimer at the moment. She is unemployed. Her turn-ons are fitness and athletic, and her turn-off is red hair. She is a outgoing and playful sim, and her bio reads, "It is often said that Dina has a mind of her own, but she is quick to disagree. She likes chocolate and dreams of making it big. And her lifetime want is to become a business tycoon." Now, like before, I've given Dina a makeover just to kind of match her a little bit more to the modern age, and I've given Nina one as well. So let's go ahead and look at Nina here. This is Nina Caliente. Right now, Nina Caliente is only really interested in Dawn, despite the fact that he's married, and she really doesn't like Gordon King, who has previously robbed her before. She is a romance sim with a lifetime want of becoming a Hall of Famer. She currently is also unemployed, and she is a neat and active sim. Her turn-ons are black hair and athletic sims, and her turn-offs are fatness. Her bio reads, "Deeply connected to her Mediterranean roots, Nina likes exercise and bread pudding." Me too, Nina. Well, the bread pudding part. This right here is where both the Caliente girls live. I usually like to renovate the lots, but I'm not even sure if Nina and Dina are going to be staying in this lot, so I'm not sure if I'm going to end up renovating this one or not. We'll see when, as we play through the game, but it could go either way at this point. So let's get started with the scripted events. The first scripted event says, "Dina Caliente is digging for gold and she wants to lay a claim on Mortimer. Don't wait for him to make the big move. Be aggressive." So we are going to go have Dina greet Mortimer here and get started on that want. She's going to pull the moves on him. And in case you haven't noticed, just like the Lothario family, there is a special set of music that plays at the beginning of the Caliente household. I normally try to let these play as long as possible. I think it's fun. You don't get to hear the music very often. It's somewhere deep in the radio stations that I never ever listen to. And Dina is wasting no time at all. She's gonna give him a big ol' smooch and propose.
Bloody! Oh my God!
Oh, my lita! Oh, so
oh my! Oh,
and Mortimer, of course, accepts. We're not gonna waste any time here at all. We're gonna have them get married on the rooftop. It's gonna be romantic, and Dina's not gonna, she's not gonna play around today. So I'm just gonna go quickly buy them a wedding arch and get started. So I've purchased the wedding arch for Dina here, and we're gonna go have her get married. Now, something I like to do with Dina Caliente is I like to have her move into the Goth mansion instead of Mortimer moving into her house, just because I think Dina is a gold digger. She's gonna want that big mansion, you know, she's not gonna wanna live in this dinky little house here with Mortimer, and I don't think Mortimer would wanna give up his ancestral home that easily. So usually I have Mortimer move in, he's gonna go help Dina pack up, get her stuff ready, and then they're both gonna move back into the Goth mansion. And Nina is completely unfazed about her sister's nefarious plan. She is not surprised at all. that Dina is gonna go marry the first rich guy she meets, and I don't even know if she's gonna watch the wedding here. Oh, she does want to. Dina doesn't even have a wedding dress.
Ibsen.
Kimon on my seat again. Kelo.
Oji.
Kamola Nessina Molai.
Uva Tavala.
And we're gonna have Dina take Mortimer's last name. Alright. Now the next group event says choose a company but three's a crowd, so it's time for Dina to get moving. Use the newspaper to move a sim out. So we're gonna go ahead and just move Nina out. It's time for her to go. You know, she doesn't really want to pay for this big place by herself. She's too poor. She's gonna move into something a little bit smaller and a little bit more manageable, but not before she takes a couple things in her inventory with her. Okay, so Nina's inventory is packed up, and we're gonna have her get out of here. Three's a crowd. So Nina's gonna look through the wanted ads, and I just wanna know here, I think she looks absolutely gorgeous with the CC I added on for her. I mean, her hair, her dress, it is definitely an upgrade in my opinion. Once she moves into her new place too, we're gonna have her find a job. She definitely can't afford to live anywhere new without a job. She's just gonna take what little money she gets from Dina and her savings and try to live off that until she finds something. Everybody kind of rushed out to say goodbye to Nina before she left. Not before Mortimer thinks about how hot she is, though. He just got married to her sister, Mortimer. But yeah, he also has a weird want to flirt with her at some point, too. I never understood that. I didn't think that was really Mortimer's type, but we're just going to go with it. So I'm just gonna go take care of a couple of their needs, and then we're gonna get to Mortimer and Dina celebrating the marriage. Dina, as you can see, is absolutely thrilled. So Dina and Mortimer are meeting upstairs in her bedroom right before they finish packing, and they're gonna hook up for the first time. We're gonna have them just woohoo because neither of them want to have a baby right now.
Kids are pretty.
So there is one last event in the Caliente household, and that is sometime in the night, a robber will come and try to steal some of the Caliente's household items. I literally almost forgot doing this last time. I accidentally moved everybody out, and it wasn't good. So I had to restart my entire game just so I could do it, because it was going to bother me so much. But this time, we're going to make it happen, so don't worry. Mortimer's gonna go ahead and cook them up some pork chops in the meantime. Just let Dina rest. She's had a long day. She got married. She's moving tomorrow. Things are getting a little crazy, so she definitely wants to be pampered in the meantime. And Mortimer doesn't mind doing that for his new wife. I think Mortimer at this point would be really glad that he has a new purpose, a fresh start, someone to take care of again. I think Mortimer is really lonely in his life, and it's kind of turned him a little bitter, and having Dina around is really going to be a big change for him and make his life so much better in his eyes. Even if she is cheating on him and is a gold digger, he's gonna pretend that he doesn't see all that stuff and just enjoy his time with his new wife. Dina and Mortimer are just going to enjoy a nice dinner together, a nice end to a beautiful day. Oh, and here we are. Here comes Gordon King back for round two. But luckily, I did install the burglar alarm. So we're gonna see who wins this fight. Could be the cops, could be Gordon King. Yeah, that's right, buddy. Let's, come on, Dorian Cocker, let's go. Kick his ass. I wanna see blood. Carter says, not in this house, not today. Ooh, and Dorian won! Hell yeah, Dorian! Ooh, he's gonna try to escape, not today. And we're gonna take a cute little screenshot of that. See you later, buddy! Have fun in jail. So everybody, that is the events of the Caliente family. I know it's a quick little round, but I always like playing them, and I think they're gonna add a lot of drama and a lot of fun to this game. I really hope you guys like these videos. If you do, please like and comment them, subscribe, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.